Sorrow away. Our Savior Christ Jesus was born on this day.